Here is how to convert currency in Payoneer. You can see this is my Payoneer account. Recently, I received this money from ClickWorker, and ClickWorker will only pay you in euro currency. So I want to use this opportunity of receiving money in euro to show my audience on how to convert from this euro to USD. So for you to convert currency in Payoneer, all you need to do is to come to withdraw and transfer. This is the inside of withdraw and transfer. You can see you click manage currency. If you click this place, you'll be able to transfer funds between balances to get the currency you need for payment. So you click manage currency. This is where you manage your currency. Take note that I have $167 before, so I want to convert this one to dollars too. So you select the currency you want to move. I want to convert this 15 euro to my USD. This is what I have in USD before. So to do that, I have to write the amount. I'm converting everything. You click this place to get the rate. You can see this is the rate I will get. You can see the current market rate. This is the fee Payoneer is collecting. It's 0.50%, which is 0.0 euro. All you need to do to effect this transfer, you click submit. You can see request submitted. 15.01 euro give me 16.23 USD. It may take a few minutes for funds to appear in your USD balance. New euro balance is 0. New USD balance is now 183. All I need to do is to go and refresh my Payoneer account. So this is inside of my Payoneer. I refresh. You can see the money is yet to change. I refresh again. You can see the balance has been effected and I now have $183. So the euro has been converted to USD. Since you now know how to convert from euro to USD, you can also convert from USD to euro or from pound sterling to euro, vice versa. Ensure you use my Payoneer link. If you do that, Payoneer will give you a gift of $25. Don't forget that doing microtax jobs can only earn you little money, peanuts, like $15. I just show you the hand. I did a video about it as a proof of payment. You have to do this job all the time to make those money. Unlike my kind of online business, which is affiliate marketing, when you do it once, one page of an article will continue to make you money for a long time. That is what is called passive income. So this is why I recommend you consider doing affiliate marketing. Go to askjofa.com to check my free affiliate marketing training. Also, take advantage of the Ask JOFA forum platform. It will help you to promote your online and offline business. All you need to do is to write an article about anything you want to promote, post it on that platform, under your space, share it everywhere, and it will always be there for a lifetime. No one can remove it. That will be your space, and it will be there unless and until you delete your content. Thank you for watching this video. God bless you. I appreciate you. Bye for now.